You read about the German porn king shot 10 days ago, didn't you, at 38th and 8th? He thought he was an artist and wouldn't admit that he was just a pedophile. Believe me, he had plenty of chances to come clean. What you probably didn't read was that he cashed in all of his stocks just before the bottom fell out, while all the little guys lost everything. Now, if he had been willing to make amends, share the money, things might have been different.
Say the word, can you hear me?
Yes!
What?
Yes!
Captain Raymond, somebody talk to me.
We're too late, Captain. Son of a bitch psycho heard us coming and slashed his throat with the carpenter's knife.
What's his condition?
Critical. He's lost a lot of blood.
Get him down here now. I don't want nobody dying on me.